Day two, and I want to make crucible out of clay and graphite and grog. A bit bigger than that to pour a 3 kilo casting. So I started off thinking I'd make it out of wood. Thought, you know what? Maybe possible to cast that in aluminium. And that's what I put in the flask. And then you pack it with sand. When you turn it over, you can now take the middle one out, take those three out, and take those three out. Very gently remove those like that. You've now got that hole. You get an almost half a rugby ball indentation. Poured that, and that is a big chunky bit of aluminium, and I reckon two of those. Heavy plate on the bottom and a plug that locates on these. Seriously, how many are? So, my bits of plywood.
Yes.
So there we have, like, almost half a core. Brilliant. So there are the two halves of the mould. Looking too shabby there.
Obviously that's the easy bit.
Ooh. Now the beauty of the sand mixer, the crusted sand of a good couple of hours sieving. Well, that's a start.